10 of the world's biggest banks have set up a $70 billion emergency fund to help stabilize the market, and they may need it. Reports that American insurance giant AIG is also seeking a U.S. government bailout will only compound Lehman's fallout.
More money for the Pentagon when its own auditors admit the military cannot account for 25% of what it already spends. $2.3 trillion, with a T. That's $8,000 for every man, woman, and child in America.
Join with me in introducing a bill to outlaw cryptocurrency. An awful lot of our international power comes from the fact that the dollar is the standard unit. Clearing through the New York Fed is critical for major oil and other transactions. And it is the announced purpose of the supporters of cryptocurrency to take that power away from us, 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 to take that power away from us.